Can I not swap the names easy? Oh, for goodness sake. Oh,
three,
boy.
Two, one, go!
There we go. Skyhead Pikachu and Naked Dave's King DDD. This is an absolutely abhorrent matchup for King DDD, but... what's going on? Trace Battle. Worst stage DDD gone. Sea jolts are just so more prevalent on the stage. Like, they get rid of Gordo as it is, but it's fucking neutral. And definitely neutral. It's just not a good time. But hopefully, at this point, they're looking to survive for a bit longer. And yeah, that's actually going to do a lot of people. Maybe try and brute force his way in, but that forward air is going to catch the jump from the ledge. Dying at like 150. So Sky High is sitting there, nice. But then, we've got a couple of bits. Those are all true, that is crazy. Nearly got the coverage on that. But not quite. Forward air, not really a skill move. Oh my goodness! Oh! That was funny! It's really difficult. I would definitely choose a different stage next game if I was Dave. Oh, we're getting up smashed up. So even stocks put Dave at 158. Living for too much longer. See if you can get something at least out of this stock, but Sky High is camping with Thunder Jolts! Oh! Perfect hit and spot dodge. It was kind of worth a try, honestly. Oh, the back air change. Oh, yes, he actually did. Pikachu gets the nair chains, and every time he gets a grab, it starts again. Oh, the command grab. Forward air. Ah, okay, good. Nice idea of the dash it out. Dave? Oh, yeah, Steve, for a minute, but I was forgetting to count to the other one. Oh, the suction. The tension from that nature beam is not very big. Pretty much do that anyway. Forward tilt. Problem is, oh Jesus, this is a struggle to kill in general, but within the hit lag of the Gordo, he gets a down smash. Oh, if he got that dash attack, that would have been really a game changer. The Dave's brought it back a bit. He's not gonna die, hope. Well, I probably for another 50s pressure, maybe? Sky is very happy to Thunder Jolt and Ward Air and
Tough.
Oh no!
Pikachu wins!
Hate to see. Game 1 going to Sky High. There's not really too much that Dave could do differently, honestly. Especially when he's at ledge. It's just not a good time for the Penguin. Where are we going now? Town City? Yep. It's a good stage for Pika to sort of power up again, but at least he's got some platforms to work with. Alright. At least that middle platform would be nice. He's already using it. Shield grab. There we go. Keeping it simple. Oh wow, he nearly got that. What a breeze, man. Nice, I'm pairing him before his hitbox can even come out. Best frame there on DDD. Really good on DDD. Goes to the dash attack. Actually, gets right. Inhale, T-shirt. Oh man. That down smash would have been really nice for Dave, but not the most range on that, really. Oh! Got a little bit of a trap. On the side of the stage there, the T-drop before they're covering so much. Actually, complimenting each other. Jab punish. Get rid of that cross attack and burn off the Cordo again. Oh no. Oh boy. Oh, he took a lot of damage. That's like the last hit of the up tilt. The very end. Pop it. Back it. Nice conversion. What if anyone is hurt? Is he dead? Yeah, it's quite far off stage. This is quite an abhorrent matchup. Yes. Double up. Ah, he grabs too early. Now Sky High is camping. Oh yeah! Oh! No neck conversion. Oh! Not allowing him getting any funky up B business. Oh, hammering through him. Just on the drill. No dash attack. Help. Sky not even allowing him to get these sort of funny fun kills. Like dash attack or something. Really trying to and just stop. Oh, but the multi hit. Can't grab it. Smash animation was kind of dodgy. I guess an up smash. Last stock, but once again, a bit of a hill to climb. Quick attack everywhere. I think Pikachu used Thunder Jolts to hit Shinnok. Well, maybe he should only get 5 a stock, just like Banjo gets 5 one wing. Oh, he actually managed to grab him. Grab him. Hang on a minute. 48% he's at. He's died to silly move percent. Chewbacca. What have we got here? Sort of. Oh, he is. Oh, damn. It just straight up died. Huh. Thunder Jolt. 3 minutes effectiveness in that matchup. Sky High wins 2-0. So even the fact that they can hit back the Gordos with Thunder Jolt, like, DD himself just has a hard time moving around that.